Now at noon, working some breaking news in Cranston. Crews on the scene of a fire in a duplex on Bolton Street. Firefighters tell us fire started in the basement of one of the units. No one was home at the time, but two people were in the neighboring unit. They got out safely. Firefighters say three cats were rescued from the building, one being treated with oxygen. We don't know the cause. And of course, bring an update as soon as we learn it. Also,